French artist Gustave Doré was one of the most popular artists of the Victorian period. Born in Strasbourg, Germany in 1833, his engravings based on biblical texts became so popular they were used in a variety of Bibles. A Bible with 230 engravings and a collection of his biblical prints are featured in Museum of the Bible.
It's been said Gustave Doré's designs are from the pencil of the greatest of modern delineators. Many of them were compiled for the 1891 Doré Bible Gallery project. A book of his engravings illustrating the Bible, including his works, The Expulsion from the Garden, The Trial of the Faith of Abraham, and Isaac Blessing Jacob.
Doré's biblical engravings demonstrate but one of the many ways people have engaged with the Bible over the centuries.
Brought to you by Museum of the Bible in Washington, D.C.